Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing a desk tour. I keep most of my stationery items in the clear drawers, and then I keep my markers and pens here also. Over here, I mainly just keep a bunch of random stuff that changes throughout time. I usually have my laptop in the middle of my desk. I keep all of my washi tape in this first drawer, and some of my stickers too. In the second drawer, I keep a bunch of pencil cases, and then a bunch of other random stuff.